message for you, Tanya. Weigh his words carefully.
The Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
Numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orcs have your gentle. Send out the Ranger of the Black.
They seem to like their champion's chances. And it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
They cheer for you! Cheer for blood!
Ur-Banu.
Stop you right!
Oh!
needs more time.
Should I dance with him?
Sorts of things, actually. This is going to be glorious!
Vlog.
You're made for supper! Supper! Scream!
Didn't see that coming, eh?
I know there's steps to that dance! Break his bones! Crack his skull!
Thank you.
so straight that a noggin. Now you snare!
To get back to it. I've got killing to do and plunder the seas, and you're not getting in the way of any of it.
Dugong.
Yeah.
this the best the city had to offer? This weakling? I'll be done with him in no time.
It's a long time, you and I, going all the way back to Udun. And in all that time, I've realised two things. A man like you deserves a proper challenge. And what you don't deserve is a quick death. Supposed to go this way. You've got me.
Get out.
I'm gonna trick you.
Of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer. Run! Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him!
Let a us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
Such morbid games. Let us say I have killed my fair
share. Thank you. My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father would be dead.
So don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him. Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our war pieces, him. Just let him try that ease.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
We must leave this foul place. Cannot assume anything.
I understand, Italian.
Thank you. You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you.
Say the Witch King's gonna make this place his home. You joking? Best to be as far away as possible from the powers that be. Bob's good, though.
Did you hear
that? Oh!
No, I've got him!
You're dead!
Just...
Sneaking around. You'll never escape.
Nicely done!
Many thanks.
What was that?
I thank you, Ranger.
I am in your debt, Ranger.
Get back here!
We must escape. Taken the general to thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
This is not
Idril. You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
One day, we'll fell the last tree.
Why aren't we bouncing parties out looking for any holdouts hiding behind our lines? I reckon it's because you spilled the captain's grog, you stupid maggot.
Oh.
general returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, it's safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.